Police say a 26-year-old woman was shot and killed in Kensington around 3:15 this afternoon. It happened on A Street, not far from St. Christopher's Hospital. Police say they recovered a weapon and did make an arrest. They are not releasing the name of that suspected shooter at this time.